Say thanks, man. I really have to say thanks. You know, last time I was at a carnival like this, I kind of came and played on the rise. This time I get to come and play with you guys. Don't let anybody, please, during this show, we came to have a good time. Please don't let anybody tell you that you can't stand up and you can't have fun. You know what? I have to say, most of all, thank you to the people that couldn't get into the show, the ones sitting over there. So you know what happens when you go on tour? You become very, very sexually frustrated. Luckily, I've been hanging out with my girlfriend, so I've been laid, so fuck all you who haven't. So why don't y'all take off your clothes? Anyway, I could probably talk y'all silly all night long. But my band would fucking hate me and they'd get pissed off and I wouldn't get any good dope. So Robert wrote this next song. It's called Be Good and Eat Your Lunch. So Robert wrote this next song. It's called Be Good and Eat Your Lunch.
Thank you.
The song is kind of aptly titled. The song's called Creep.
Bye.
Thank you. So this next tune, this next tune's a brand new one. It's gonna be on our next record. We're not really sure what our next record's gonna be about, but this is one of the new tunes, so kind of figure it out for yourself. It's called Loungefly.
Yeah.
days, man. What the fuck's going on? So, what's gonna happen when they start trying to take away fucking rock and roll music, man? We ain't no rock stars, we're just fucking four guys that play instruments. Do whatever you wanna do. Trying to perpetrate. This song's about people that try to abuse. This song's about people who don't respect. But most of all, this song's about fucking women. And this song is totally against all you fucking ultra machismo, fucking asshole, extra testosterone, junkie motherfuckers. This song's sex type thing. We'll be right back.
Thank you. You know what happened last night in Sacramento? I'll tell you what happened last night in Sacramento. Oh, thanks. My friend just brought me a chair. We're gonna have a chat. You ready for a chat? What happened last night in Sacramento was, we just did a gig, you know, like every other day, just another gig, you know, hanging out with the friends, you know, the people like you guys that buy the tickets. But in these times, you know, those guys out there that fucking spent all their lives playing football and getting all big and buff, you know, all those big old machismo guys with all that extra testosterone. Well, what happened was I was walking back to my dressing room and this big old buff security guy grabbed me, threw me through a wall and punched me right in the face. Guess he didn't like the way I looked. Sorry, I wasn't on his football team or nothing like that, you know? Anyway, I'd just like to say, I had to get that off my chest. But we're gonna play one more song for you. The song's called Piece of Pie. We'll be right back. fucking worse.